My name is Osamu Ito. I'm a general manager of Mitsubishi Corporation Brunei. Mitsubishi Corporation involved various business in Brunei. Core business is energy, natural gas, and upstream activities, but also we are involved in other projects like petrochemical project or agriculture projects. This region has quite a rich for the solar energy. For example, our TSB project, our actual daily output of power generation is about 4,000 to 4,800 kilowatt-hour per day, but our original design was 3,700 kilowatt-hour per day. It means that our actual result is better by 10 to 30%. It means that it's a kind of proof that how Brunei is a high potential for solar energy. Our plant installed six types of the panels, and for initial 3 years experimental period, and during 3 years we collect the data for the power generation, and then we finally decide which type of the panel is most suitable for Brunei. Also, we change the angle in the middle of our experimental phase. Just in April this year, we changed the angle from 15 to 5 degrees. And then after the 3 years, we collected the various and vast data for the solar power generation, and we make some analysis, and a comprehensive report will be prepared. Those data and the report, we believe, are very helpful for the further development of our solar power generation in Brunei. Brunei is very rich for the natural resources, very high biodiversity compared with other countries, and utilizing such a high biodiversity, Brunei has quite a good potential for in those areas. For example, Mitsubishi also now studying the two food additive projects. One is from seaweed, another one from microalgae. And then that project about the microalgae, we soon start our study about the cultivation of microalgae in Brunei. We are now involving in one petrochemical project, and also we are involved in two food additive projects. One product is made from seaweed, another one is made from microalgae, and so we would like to contribute the diversification of the economy in Brunei. Compared with the desert area like in Middle East, Brunei is rather hazy sunshine, but if you compare with a more moderated climate areas like Japan or Europe, still have a quite a strong sunshine. So still, Brunei has advantage for the solar power generation. So even our project, TSB, our actual results of our power generation output is higher than our originally planned. Brunei is a very good country, very high infrastructure, very safe, and politically, economically, very stable. And then the people is very friendly. And I like Brunei very much. And so I hope that so many people will come to Brunei.